Facebook Fact Checkers, baby.
Got me fucked up.